How to paint a lemon meringue pie in 18 seconds. First, you're going to take your tan and paint a line with a cap on the bottom for your crust. Now, you're going to start to add shading to it and blend it out. You're going to take your brown and create your little meringue with some curved lines, and then fill in yellow for your pie, add some shading to it, and that's it.